Hi, my name is Stefan Sorger. I'll be your guide to the world of marketing measurement and analysis. I'm the author of the recommended textbook for the course titled Marketing Analytics, Strategic Models and Metrics, and Use at Universities Worldwide. In fact, I was one of the first people to teach analytics, launching my first university course in marketing analytics in 2008. Since then, I've been refining and improving course content to keep it fresh and up to date. So why do you need to take this course? Because pretty much every marketing job description these days demands a background in analytics. And even if you already have a job in marketing, you're likely to find that you can't get ahead in the organization without possessing a fair degree of analytics skills. In my classes, I like to quote the salary survey in Glamour magazine, where every year the magazine profiles the salaries of different professions. The magazine cites salaries for medical residents as $31,000, sales specialists at $37,000, graphics designers at about $60,000, and analytics specialists at $160,000. Any questions that analytics is valued by industry? For example, during the recession of 2010, one person took my class who had been out of work for more than 2 years. She was able to apply what she learned from the class to her background in the insurance industry. She modeled the success that a major dental insurance company found in tapping the Florida Hispanic community and crafted an analytics-based program where the company would target the Hispanic-rich California market. She pitched the idea to the potential employer at a job interview and got the job. So, you might be sold on learning analytics, but why this course? It's a prepackaged program that takes you from introduction to practicing analyst in 4 focused courses. Second, the courses are not just about calculations. That's because industry wants people who can't just calculate, but interpret the information and then be able to communicate it. In fact, the motto of the class is calculation, interpretation, and communication. And finally, the class is practical. You'll be learning by doing and working on case studies that give you practice solving real-world analytics problems. By the time you're finished with the course, you'll be able to tackle just about any marketing analytics situation. So sign up today and get started on this exciting program. It could likely be the single most important thing you ever do for your career.